Hello and welcome to Porto. A high G turn to go back into the second leg. Then back, nose into the wind, so the ground speed will be slightly slower. Then they navigate in the chicane between Porto and Gaia over the Douro River for leg number three. And the same part for three and four is exactly the same. Start, because there the pilots have to decide which angle they are going to choose to make the fastest time into the chicane. And talking about speed, this track is probably one of the fastest we have seen in 2008 during the Red Bull Air Race World Championships.
Everything is fine.
Quick test flight in the evening.
British Bonham had a success.
Este fez uma curva mais fechada.
Mas não se viu tanto.
Vai fazer o coisa de morte.
filha vai brincar mais, velho. Ela tá indo brincar mais. Tá tudo assim.
Eu vou colocar o